pH is a measure of how acidic or alkaline your soil is, and without a relatively balanced pH, many edible plants can take advantage of what lies underneath. The process of measuring pH is easy, and while there are digital meters that take the fun out of testing, we prefer an old-fashioned pH kit and a simple science experiment. First, take a sample of dry soil dug from a depth of 10 centimetres. Add indicator liquid until the sample can be stirred into a thick paste. Dust the paste with white powder provided and wait approximately 1 minute. Once the colour of the sample is settled, compare to the colour card to determine if your soil is ready for planting.